I think I didn't eat too much in those days when I did a film.
You gotta respect the legend that is Dolph Lundgren, but his high protein, low carb, Diet Coke diet wasn't how he got his crazy gains.
I would just go on a very, very low carb, high protein diet. Especially if I had a shot with no shirt, I would dehydrate. So I would just drink Diet Coke, no water. Not very good for you, by the way, but it made you look ripped.